By following this tutorial, all of your data, including photos and music on your phone, is going to be deleted. So please back up your important files prior to starting. First, we need to download Android SDK. So go to the official site and get the SDK for your system there. Once you have downloaded the zip file, extract it to the local disk C and rename the folder to something easy to remember. For example, Android SDK. Now open the folder and run the SDK manager exe file. Once it's opened, tick the tools checkbox, Android L checkbox, Android 4.4 checkbox, and also make sure the Google USB driver checkbox is ticked as well. Click on the Install Packages button and there you will have to manually accept the licenses for each of the packages in order to start installing them. When all of the packages have been downloaded and installed successfully, it is time to download the new Android L ROM itself. So go to the Android L developer preview page and download the package for Nexus 5. After that, extract the file to your computer. Open the folder and copy all the files located in it to the fastboot directory, which is located at local disk C, Android SDK, SDK, platform tools. Make sure the fastboot exe file is located in this folder and copy the files there. Alright, now it is finally time to get to your Nexus 5. Turn off your device and boot to the bootloader mode by pushing down the volume down button and power rocker together at the same time. Connect your phone to your computer via USB cable, and to begin installing Android L on your Nexus 5, all you have to do is click on the flash all bat file. That's it, make sure you do not touch anything and wait until it installs all the files. Your phone will reboot automatically once the installation is finished. Thank you for watching this video tutorial on how to install Android L on Nexus 5. Enjoy your new ROM and stay tuned for more videos related to Android L in the future.